Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel here on YouTube. My name is Damon Belak, and today I'm gonna be reviewing the Octo browser. If you're an e-commerce store owner or affiliate marketer like I am, then maybe you've come across a situation where one of your accounts on Instagram, Facebook, your Facebook advertising account got banned. Well, luckily for you, there's a solution, and that is Octobrowser, an anti-detect browser for multi-accounting. Now, anti-detect browsers enable users to manage multiple online accounts securely by masking digital fingerprints. Now, these can be fingerprints like browser types, OS versions, or even your IP address. They're essential for social media managers, e-commerce store owners, or affiliate marketers. So first things first, let's check out the main page, right? As you can see, when you click on the main page, this is where you can sign up and download the tool. Of course, you need to download it. So whether you have a Windows device or a MacBook like me, you can just click on download. And before you do so, make sure to sign up. In this video, I'm gonna do my best to explain how you can utilize this tool for your online business. And I'm gonna mention all of the key points and features that Octobrowser has to offer. And we're gonna test if it's as good as people say it is. If you take a look at Trustpilot, it has excellent reviews. So it looks like people that use the tool are very satisfied. So I'm gonna see for myself if it's really that good. Now let's check out the subscriptions and prices. It's super affordable. If you decide to opt in for a 12-month subscription, you can get started for as low as 21 euros. You can create up to 10 profiles. Now I recommend the base or the team subscription package. So this is completely up to you and how many profiles and accounts you personally need to manage. So if you decide that this is the right option for you, you can click on sign up. Okay, you want to enter your email, password, and Telegram username. This is optional, and click on create account. Then you of course want to activate your account by verifying your email address. Then you can hit the download button up here. Select your device. For instance, I'm using a MacBook Pro, so I would download the Mac OS Intel version. Once you have Octobrowser downloaded on your device, this is what it's gonna look like when you first open it, and this is gonna be your dashboard. So up here you have your menu bar with your profiles section, your proxy section, your templates, and your trash bin. So all of the profiles and templates you delete will be in your trash bin. The very first thing that you can do is create a quick profile. This can be useful for simple tasks that don't require advanced security settings. You have options to create a Windows profile, Mac OS Intel profile, or Mac OS ARM profile. By selecting the start button right here, you are going to activate the profile, and you can click on it to preview the settings. By clicking on general, this is for your purposes. Description tag, this is for your purposes. If you do not select a proxy, your own IP address will be entered, or if you are using a VPN, then your VPN's address is going to be entered. Or you have three options to use Hive proxy, NetLabs, or AW proxy. Now for the tags, you can tag this, for example, if you're gonna be using this for Facebook, okay? For the start pages, you can enter all of the websites that you wanna activate this profile on. So for example, if you're gonna be using this profile for Facebook only, then you can enter www.facebook.com. And every time you open facebook.com and you have this profile activated, you're gonna open Facebook using this fingerprint. So as you can see, you're gonna be a user agent on Mozilla. You're gonna be on the operating system Mac OS. This is basically your fingerprint. So every time you sign up or log into your Facebook account, Facebook is gonna see your device like so. Anyways, let's click on save changes and let's go back and create a more advanced profile. So click on create profile. Example, if you're gonna be signing up to clickbank.com, and if you're from a geolocation that Clickbank does not support, or if you're gonna be signing up to Max Bounty or whatever website that is that you wanna sign up to. So first you wanna enter your profile name. So if I wanna sign up to, let's just say Clickbank, and I'm not from a supported country, then I would click on profile, then I would enter profile name Clickbank. Okay? So if my goal is to sign up successfully to ClickBank without being declined, I would use this profile. So this is one of the ways that you can use this tool. You can sign up to various websites that are not supported in your country. Then you can select a proxy, which I recommend you to do so, because of course, if you sign up to ClickBank, they're gonna see what IP address you are using. So either use one of these proxies or use a VPN, okay? Now, if you're gonna be using a VPN, then you also wanna select start pages, and you wanna enter www.clickbank.com. So whenever you open ClickBank, this profile is gonna be activated. Then you can click on fingerprints up here. This is gonna be your user agent. So you're gonna be a user on Mozilla 5.0. You're gonna be seen as you are on the Mac OS. You can select your operating system. You can select Windows or, you know, Mac OS Intel. This is kind of up to you guys. The screen resolution. You can also select languages, which is based on IP. And you can select also a geolocation, which is based on your IP address, your real IP address or manual. So once again, if you're gonna be signing up to, let's just say ClickBank, and you're from India, then you're gonna have to, you know, select a proxy or purchase a VPN. Then you have your cookies tab, security. You can set a password. This is password protection. Basically, a password enables end-to-end encryption of the profile data in the Octo cloud storage for additional protection. This is up to you guys. You can set a password or you don't have to. Here you can also add Google Chrome extensions if you're gonna be using extensions on TikTok or Instagram, or for example, I use extensions for my YouTube channel. I use the extension vidIQ. I can add it up here. And once you've filled everything out, and now you can take a look at how you are going to be seen by the website clickbank.com. So you're gonna be a user agent, Mozilla, right? You're gonna be on Windows 11. They can see your screen resolution, your languages, you know, your time zone, geolocation. This is gonna be based on your IP address. So once again, I recommend to add a proxy or use a VPN so that they can see that you're from, let's just say, United States or United Kingdom. This is also your choice. Then you can click on create profile, and to activate, click on the start button. Now here you can sort your profiles by your tags. So let's just say I'm gonna, here is my ClickBank tag, and now I can see only this one. Or you can click on, you know, the Facebook tag, and now I can click, and now I can see this one. All right, so it's super helpful to basically help you manage all of your profiles in one single place, and it's not overwhelming and it's simple to use. So those are your profiles. Now you can click on proxies. Here you can basically add your proxy. So if you're not gonna be using any proxy, that's okay. If you're gonna be using a VPN, that's fine as well. But if you wanna use a proxy, you can click on add proxy. You can add the title, and you can enter the proxy IP or domain and your login and password, okay? If you have your own proxies, of course. Or you can use proxies from Hive Proxy, right? People are gonna be, of course, using these. Other people are gonna be using this as well. So I'd recommend you have your own proxy or VPN. But feel free to use Hive Proxy, NetLabs, or AW Proxy if that is what you wanna do. You can select the country where you're gonna be seen from. So I would just do United States. Region, you would do something like, I don't know, New York, and the city, New York City, all right? And you can create one proxy. Click on confirm, and there you guys go. Of course, this isn't free. It's gonna cost you about €7 for 1 gigabyte. Now you can also bulk add proxies by clicking this button right here. And here you can bulk add proxies like you can see here below. You can also purchase proxies directly through Octobrowser by selecting buy proxies. You can select which one you want and how many gigabytes. Moving forward with the templates tab, here you can create a browser profile template. So here you can basically configure the fingerprint configuration in advance before creating your profiles. So you can generate a new user agent by clicking on this button right here. You can change your operating system once again, your language, time zone, and geolocation. And based on this template, you can create profiles. By selecting your account, you can change your account password. your billing, your plan, basically which plan you want to select, or you can invite team members. So for example, if you're a team of social media managers, then you can invite specific members by clicking the invite button and entering their email address. Then you can basically customize and select all of the things that your team members can do. This is super helpful, especially if you're not working alone. Also, by clicking additional information, you can customize the appearance of Octobrowser. So I hope you guys can really see the value of using Octobrowser, especially if you're an affiliate or e-commerce store owner like myself. Whether you're working individually or you're working with a team, this is the perfect choice for you. Octobrowser makes multi-account managing super easy, and I really like the entire interface and the overall ease of use of this tool. So I hope you guys enjoyed this review. I think that Octobrowser is the perfect solution for anyone looking to manage multiple accounts in one single place. I really like the ease of use of the tool and all the different types of functions you have when creating different profiles and templates. So if this is something that you're interested in and you want to sign up to right now, then I have a special promo code below in the description. I'm going to pop it up on screen right now. The promo code is Damien, and it basically gives you 4 days of starter subscription for free. So you guys can go ahead and test the waters and try out this tool for free. So thank you all for watching. Make sure to sign up below with the coupon code Damien, and I'll see you guys in the next video.